man, that's a 100 air rip for the dog food, man. Shit ain't cheap. What it do, gang? I'm back with another banger. And I'm at
PetSmart.
At PetSmart, you know what I'm saying? Coming to get the dog some food. Early Sunday, you know, I be getting to the bag, man, trying to, you know, get everything together, you know what I'm saying? And as you can see, I'm branded. No excuses, stay focused, you know what I'm saying? So, if this your first time, won't you like, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to all. You heard me? Let go. Yeah, gang, I'm back. You know, trying to find this little pedigree. Not pedigree, I'm tripping. This Purina Pro Plan. I don't know why I said pedigree. I was looking at it. But trying to get this Purina Pro Plan for Mia and Pacino. They don't even look like they got it. Man, last time I came in here, they ain't have it either. Man, what is going on? Damn, shit. Yeah, gang, trying to see what kind of harnesses they have. Cause I do want to get them some more harnesses. None I really like. Probably have to go on Amazon and get something. Yeah, that's what I do. Go on Amazon. That's a nice one. Yeah, that's what I do. Go on Amazon and get something. How y'all guys doing out there today, man? Drop down low in the comment section, man. Y'all talk to me, man. Let me know what's up. Talk to me, man. Oh, how y'all doing today? How y'all doing? All right. Yeah, that ain't really got too much. I ain't got too much, guy. About to probably just go ahead and get up out of here. Drop down low in the comments, man. Let me know what y'all favorite breed is. Like I say, mine, I love the English Bulldogs. And the Bullets, I'm starting to like them too. Actually, that was supposed to be one of the first ones that I got, but when I was trying to get one, the litter had died, so that's what led me to getting my English Bulldog Pacino, you know, so I'm satisfied, you know. And my other breed I love is Cane Corsos. I like the Barbers too, you know, so it's up in the air for right now, you know, so it's gonna be either or, but definitely getting one. So y'all stay tuned for that. And, you know, don't really have too much in here. It do, but nothing that I'm really kind of looking for, you know, so. I got their food, you know, so I'm going to go ahead and head to the checkout line. And, got these treats in here. It's something about them treats in Walmart. I can't think of the name of them, but. Man, my dogs love them. When I get home, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about. I'm talking about they mouth be drooling for them. And it ain't this here. They always hollering about bacon, but shit. No, it ain't that. I forgot the name of it. When I get home, I'm gonna show y'all guys, man. But let me go ahead and get this food, and I'll catch y'all back on in a second. Go.
5 minutes later. $94.55. You have $5 in points. Would you like to use them?
$5 in points?
Or would you like to save it?
I'll save it.
Save it? Right. Yeah.
It's ever rip, gang. 100. $100 air rip for the dog food, man. Shit ain't cheap, you know. But if that's what you plan on doing, you know, just gotta grind and get it, you know. So that's why no excuse to stay focused. I'm focused with it, man. Gotta grind and get it. So, like I said, man, I'll cut y'all guys on when I get everything situated and get back to the crib. Gone.
Approximately 10 hours later.
Made it back home, gang. And these treats that I'm talking about is these here. These the treats I'm talking about. Man, they go crazy over them treats right there, man. I don't know what it is about them treats, but, man... Steak bites, man, they go crazy. They go crazy. Steak bites, and look at him, peeked his head up. He likes to do this to the bag every time I get some food. You know what it is about it. Chino, what's up, son? Some grub. You ready to eat, mama? You ready to eat? Let me go get you some food. There you go, mama.
5 minutes later.
What up, gang? I kind of want to, like, address something, you know what I'm saying? And it ain't no negativity or nothing like that, because I try to keep that off my channel, you know what I'm saying? So all the negative comments or whatever like that, I ain't going to even much reply to it. You can't make me jump off my character or do anything like that to make me respond to something that's negative, you know what I'm saying? But to set the record straight, my dogs do not stay in no kennel all day. Like I said, I just needed to separate them because she's in heat. He gonna hump on her every chance he get, you know what I'm saying? So to keep his, let's say what, his sperm level to where I needed to be, instead of him just busting and busting and busting every time he hump on her, when I go to the vet, yeah, he'll be ready, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, just set the record straight. They do not stay in no kennel all day. You know what I'm saying? They get a lot of exercise, and them dogs don't even require a lot of exercise. And they always in my man cave running around. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's the last of that. Anyway, but come to the end of the video. You know what I'm saying? Thank y'all guys for the support. You know what I'm saying? And watching. You know what I'm saying? So if this is your first time, man, won't you like, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications to all. And appreciate it. Again, you know what I'm saying? Lane gang. Gone.